In America, we have rights to choose who we love and choose who we don't love. In America, we have the right to choose our family of origin, not at all, because God does that, but openly, God is giving us lessons through that time. Sometimes it's the littlest of them that leads them, is the passage in the Bible. But openly, when people refuse to be led by the littlest, then they often lose.